up, trendsetters? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Deanna Nicole, and I am coming to y'all with this video on how I custom color reverse ombre my blonde custom made wig. I know that was a lot, y'all know that's a lot, but this is the wig that I made, and I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I do sell hair, but I kind of like revamping because, you know, like when you're searching for different vendors, it's kind of hard for the quality of the hair that you're looking for. And I honestly, if I'm going to present something, I want to give my customers the absolute best when it comes to hair quality. So I'm not even going to lie to you. I ordered this hair called Yolissa Hair, and I'm just kind of, I want to say this like a mini review. In a sense, because I'm testing that hair out just to see how it is. Not saying I'm going to use them. It's like a little review. I want to see everybody raving about it, talking about how good it is. So we're definitely going to check out how this hair is. I can honestly say it is super soft and silky. The frontal for me, it's a little, I had kind of washed it last night because I was kind of trying to tint the knots just a little bit on this. I don't know. The knots still seem kind of white. I don't know if it faded or what. Like, I don't even feel like I did nothing, honestly. And it's kind of puffy after I had washed it and let it air dry. So, and I braided it up, but took the braids. I kind of brushed it out, and it ended up kind of like a fuzzy look. To me, I'm not going to lie, it reminds me of baby doll hair or per se. And I've honestly I had some blonde hair prior to this is like 3 years ago, and when I say y'all, that hair was like so good. It was so good. It didn't remind me of this. It actually, this is kind of like Barbie doll hair to me, but we're gonna see how it lasts, you know. So this is gonna be an honest review for Yolissa Hair. And no, they're not sponsoring me, but I did pay my hard-earned money to purchase this hair. I think it came out to be like $279. And I got like a 14 frontal, 13 by 4 frontal, 14.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
14 frontal, 13 by 4 frontal. Then I got a 16, 18, 20 bundles. That's what it is. 16, 18, 20 bundles. And we just gonna see how this go. I'm going to, it has like a little, like a yellowish tint in a way, you can see. So I am going to take this Shimmer Light shampoo, and I'm gonna kind of tone this yellowness in the hair. And then I am going to show y'all how I do the reverse ombre, and I'm gonna take these three semi-permanent hair colors, and the first one is gonna be the honey brown by Adore, and then I'm gonna take it and kind of like fade it out into the darkest brown, and then the tip's gonna be a off black or kind of like a black color. So y'all, I'm super excited to see how this turns out and to see how it's gonna look on me. Y'all stay tuned for the rest of the video so y'all can see the end results of how it looks on me, how I do the whole process. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, and y'all just keep watching. As you can see, I took a clear container and I am using lukewarm water, and I'm pouring that purple shampoo into the clear container. And honestly, you guys, make sure you stir it up real good because you don't want any purple specks at the bottom. So when you dip it, you don't want the purple to get onto your wig, then you have spots of purple on your wig, and that's just not cute at all. And I'm using the purple shampoo due to me wanting to get that yellowness out of the wig. I do this instead of toning because when you tone it, it damages the hair slightly, you know, and it's already blonde, so we don't really want to damage it and have it shed for real. And yeah, I'm just gonna dip it, and it's gonna turn like a off, like a pellish color, off pellish color that you want to go for
kind of silver, but not too silver. So now I am going to take the wig and apply the first color, which is the honey brown color. I prefer you to use hot water when you do this. I didn't necessarily have to boil my water due to the fact that my water gets super hot, y'all. Like, you mess around and you ain't paying attention and you turn that faucet on and put your hand up under there, you're bound to get third degree burn. Like, no lie. But anyway, I'm just going to take that wig and dip it down in there. And as you can see, it kind of is going to come up to where my cheeks are, so I can kind of have the color in my face just a tad bit. And I'm pouring some more brown in there because I feel like it needed to be a slightly darker so you can really see that honey color. And I'm gonna move it around for about 2 to 3 minutes, maybe 4, just so it can be a little darker. So I dumped the other water out and refilled it back up with fresh hot water. And now I am going to add the Kiss Titanium in the darkest brown. And I am going to stir it up real good so no specks or anything will mess up the hair. And I'm going to just dip it just slightly above the honey brown, so that way it can have that gradient effect as it goes from the blonde to the honey brown and to the darkest brown. So I'm going to move it around and let it sit in there about 3 to 5 minutes, just so that it can get the brown color that I'm looking for. And then after that, I'm going to dump the next one and add the black. So it's like a little repetitive cycle. So it's just, you know, real simple. Start from the light to the dark, to the very, very dark. And I'm just let you continue watching. And please, y'all stay tuned so y'all can see these end results, how bomb it came out. So yeah. To say the black of the berry, the sweeter the juice. I say the darker the flesh and the deeper the roots. I give my holler to my sister's own welfare. To my kids, if don't nobody else care. And I know they like to beat you down a lot. When you come around the block, brothers clown a lot. But please don't cry, dry your eyes, never let up. Forgive but don't forget, girl, keep your head.
So this is how the hair came out. I am absolutely loving this hair. It goes from the blonde to the honey brown to the darkest brown to the black. And yes, y'all, I feel real different or whatever. Don't mind me, I'm looking in this mirror. But yeah, y'all, so I can honestly tell you, if I were to rate this company, Yolissa Hair, out of 1 out of 10, I would give this hair a 9.5 due to the fact that it just shedded just a little bit, but all hair is going to shed, so that's common. Also, what else I like about this hair, it holds a curl. I did curl it at first, but I decided that I wanted to do the straight look because to me, it just looked better to me, but I'm gonna try to curl it next time just to see, you know, give it some different, some versatility, some different styles. Also, when I put the frontal on, I just did a little bit. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit. I did a little bit of baby hair because y'all, sometimes y'all be fit, it just be too much with the baby hair to me. Like, I know, you know, sometimes baby hair be cute, but when it be too much going on, I just feel like it looks unnatural sometimes, to let you know, like, hey, I'm wearing this wig, but you know, we know it's blonde hair. It's, our hair can't get this color, but I try to make it look as natural as possible. And also, yeah, y'all, I hope that y'all enjoyed this video. Y'all sat, got through all the whole entire video and until this point. So please let me know how you feel about how this hair looks in the comments below. Make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And y'all check out my website, www.rawtrendsboutique.com, where I make the most exclusive custom wigs just for you. And yeah, y'all, hope y'all enjoy your day, your night, your evening, your morning. And I want to tell you I love you, trendsetters. See you later.